me about yourself, your college or institution name, and which course you have pursued?
Actually, I have completed my master's, that is MTech in renewable energy, that I have done from TERI University in New Delhi.
Okay, and in which year you completed your master's?
2016.
Okay, this year itself, right. Okay, so next question is about the faculties. So how was your experience about the faculties of the TERI University?
Yeah, faculties are excellent. They are very well renowned professors. Most of them are doctoral professors. And we also had visiting faculty from very renowned like organizations. Like the IOTL, from the CERC, etc.
Right. Okay. Fine. So what rating you would like to give for the faculties then?
Faculties, I'll give a 7.
Okay, you'll give a 7.
Yeah. Okay. But then, as you know, not all faculties are good, but then among them one or two are less. Okay.
Right. Okay, I understand. Okay, so next comes about the infrastructure. So can you tell ReviewAdda how is the infrastructure of the university?
Yeah, the university is pretty small because it only holds for postgraduate post-graduation courses.
Right.
So, but then the campus is purely green and it also incorporates renewable energy into the system. So the whole college university is running in solar and it's a very good infrastructure.
Right.
And the classrooms are totally air-conditioned and
everything. Okay, fine. So what rating you would be giving for infrastructure?
I'll give a 9.
9, okay. That is good. Okay, so next comes about the canteen and mess facilities provided there. So how was your experience about the quality of food served and like in terms of hygiene maintenance over there? So how was that?
Yeah, when I was there, and for the last semester, I was not in the college, but then, when I was there, the canteen was very good.
Okay, fine. So, in terms of, like, food quality and all the things were good?
Everything.
Okay, fine. Okay, so what rating you would like to give for this?
Maybe 8.
8, all right. Right, so next question comes about the placements. So, how was your experience about the placements provided in the university?
Placements also was good, but then mostly we had to put our effort into it. Placement may, I think college can do better, but then maybe because of the lower marks.
Okay. So what was the condition at that time? Like the proper companies were not provided. So what was the thing?
Proper companies, it was hard for us to get good companies for placement.
All right. Okay. So this is about like your department only, or it was happening in other departments in Brandy? Yeah. So as I was asking about the placements only, we were discussing about that.
We were finding it difficult to get good companies into the university.
All right.
We were expecting much better placements, but the students had to work hard for.
Right. Okay. I'm getting that. Right. Okay. So what rating you would like to give for the placements then?
Placement, I think I'll give 6.
6. Okay. Fine. So next question is about the environment of the college. So how was your experience regarding the environment inside the campus, and how was the crowd over there, and how dedicated students were for their careers and studies?
Yeah, it was a very good environment. The students were very dedicated, and mostly it was the whole things were focused on the academics and career and everything.
All right. Okay. And how is the interaction among the students over there? There is a good interaction?
Yeah, there is a good interaction. You're not even within the class, but then there is a good interaction within other batches also.
Right. Okay. That is very nice. Okay. So what rating you would like to give for the environment?
9.
9. All right. Okay. So next review, I would like to know about the challenges. So like if you have faced any challenges and any difficulties over there in the whole, you know, session you have been there, did you face anything difficult for you, any challenges?
Challenges, like I cannot think of anything right now. I think maybe the challenge was on the placement and like to get a good, the one thing I can say is the lack of a good lab when
right.
we consider a technical course.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, all right. Okay. So means in terms of academics, on academic front only you found the challenges. Okay. And the placements, as you discussed about the placements, were a little difficult for the students, right? Okay, fine. So thank you so much for giving your review.